smart. You didn't have to repeat it, Barry.
Well, I just have to be sure America heard it.
Thank you. Sexy.
Sexy, huh?
Sexy like you, Bert.
Oh, I think it's a very good choice of words. Thank you. Okay.
Smush.
You're going to say sexy, huh?
Sexy.
Okay, let's bring him on. The word is not.
Somebody's got a small leak up there.
Okay, Bobby, one word to
one
describe
word,
yourself.
One word, okay.
Well, it must begin with the letter X.
Okay, it is a suitcase, I'll tell you that. There's only one word that my wife would say about me.
Yeah, what is that?
It would be, they're all waiting for the answer.
Look it up.
Look how choked up they are. The word is sexy.
That's for stupid.
Oh, yes, thank you.
Thank you.
Who said that?
Never mind.
Must have been the red section.
No, it wasn't me, I swear.
It was the red section.
Thank you, Bobby. Okay, Patty, what's Donald going to describe? How's he going to describe himself with one word, beginning with an S?
Well, contrary to popular opinion, he is not simple-minded. He's not. He is Semitic. But I don't think... small. Smart.
Small?
Smart.
That was someone in the red section. Don't listen to that one.
You work on Maryland. this is studious, snotty. Simple. Let's think about it.
Okay. How about stupid?
You know, he probably thinks that I think sexy.
You really think so? Okay, let's go.
Cigar doesn't start with an S.
No, right.
Oh, Bert.
Come on, darling, give me an S. Give me an S.
Give me an S, give me a T. Smoker. No, sexy.
Okay, we'll see. Let's bring him on. Okay, darling, you got one word to describe yourself, in your opinion, and it must begin with an S. What do you think it'll be, sir?
Scared? No, it's not scared. I'm sweet. I'm sexy.
I'm sorry because we cannot allow that because you said sexy and your rooting section made a noise and there was some applause and some laughter there. So I'll tell you what we're going to do. To make it fair, we're going to ask the question again of you and Monty. In fact, let's bring on Monty. Shall we do that? Monty? Let's bring on Monty so I can ask the question again. Monty, here's what we're going to do. We have a little mix-up out here.
Yeah.
Donald's rooting section kind of gave away the answer. So what we're going to do, I'll ask you the same question again, but I'm going to change the letter.
Oh, I like this.
Okay? I know everybody likes. Here's a question. So let me refresh your memory. Guys, here's a toughie almost. I'm going to remember the top. We want you to describe yourself using only one word. Now, it must begin with the letter C. We want you to describe yourself using one word, and the word must begin with C. This is just for Donald and Monty. You fellas go away now, and we'll bring you out in just a moment. Okay, Patty, once again, let's see if you can do it this time.
This is much easier.
This is much easier, is it, really?
Crazy.
You think so, huh?
Man's a hatter.
Is it really?
Oh, yeah.
I say, is he really? Like, I don't know that.
This is a man.
He wears a hat to bed.
This is a crazy man.
That's crazy. I'd say that. Wouldn't you say that was crazy, guy? Okay. Let's bring on Donald and see if he comes up. All right, Donald.